are slow queries and lengthy analysis processes hindering your productivity? Discover OpenSearch mSearch feature for bulk vector search, optimizing query efficiency and accelerating response times. Say goodbye to sluggish analysis and embrace the data-driven efficiency. Hi there, I am Rupesh Tiwari, a senior solutions architect at Amazon Web Services, specializing in data analytics and open search. Together, we will unlock your data's potential. So join me on this transformative journey to revolutionize your analysis and empower your organization with confident data-driven decisions. Let's unleash the power of open search, bulk vector search, and dive in. Open search, powered by Apache Lucene, is a community-driven open source full-text search engine. With OpenSearch service on AWS, harness its capabilities to build scalable cloud applications. This robust engine enables text analytics with full-text searches, aggregations, and Boolean searches, leveraging the accurate BM25 algorithm. It goes beyond text analytics by integrating machine learning tools for generating and storing vector embeddings, enabling semantic and predictive searches. Unlock advanced data analysis and search functionalities with OpenSearch. Explore the potential of this community-driven open source solution combined with AWS scalability and managed services. Customers often encounter challenges when handling large vector data sets and performing multiple searches, report generation, and batch operation using API calls. Let's consider a customer who faced similar difficulties, making 32,000 API calls for vector search in OpenSearch. However, this approach brought significant issues. Response time increased, leading to performance degradation, resource exhaustion, strained CPU, memory, and network bandwidth. Network congestions caused package loss and latency. Scalability challenges arose, impacting performance when exceeding system's limit. They experienced performance reductions of 30-50%. Despite their attempt to implement rate limiting and concurrency management, they did not achieve the desired improvements in performance and stability. Luckily, OpenSearch has a surprise for you. The Multisearch API, it's a game changer in a data retrieval. Perform multiple searches in single API call, saving time and boosting performance. Say goodbye to latency and unnecessary network traffic. Bundle your queries with the mSearch endpoint and unlock the full potential of your applications. OpenSearch Multisearch API is here to surprise you with seamless data analysis and unmatched efficiency. Get ready to be amazed. This example highlights the power of mSearch feature for bulk k-nearest neighbors, also known as KNN search. KNN enables users to find the k-nearest neighbors to a query point in a vector index. By utilizing mSearch endpoint, we bundle multiple KNN search requests into a single API call. Customization options include the vector field, query vector, and number of nearest neighbors. Optimize your search process with mSearch, achieving faster results and reduced overhead. The API response includes results from each KNN queries. Join me for a live demo where I will showcase the implementation of bulk KNN search using mSearch in OpenSearch. Let's dive in and unlock the potential of this feature. I have already set up an OpenSearch domain in my AWS account and access the dev tools in the OpenSearch dashboard. If you have not created an OpenSearch domain yet, I recommend following the AWS developer guide documentation to do so. This will allow you to follow along with me and make the most of our session together. In this demo, I will guide you through a simplified example of OpenSearch bulk vector search capabilities. Please note that this demo provides a basic understanding but can be expanded for large-scale API call handling. First, I will create an index with properties named as vector 5 and vector 6, forming the foundation for vector search. After that, I will try to go ahead and put some data into OpenSearch. So after ingesting of sample data using prices as vector, we can perform a search to find the price range associated with a specific vector value 2, 3, 5, 6. And you can notice it is resulting in a range of the prices 5.5 and 8.9. Next, let's explore the potential of multiple queries in a single search operation. OpenSearch AMP search feature enables simultaneously execution of multiple queries by specifying the index name and search parameters for each query. We can handle numerous queries efficiently. So I am going to execute the AMP search operation. So after executing the AMP search operation, it retrieves the prices associated with each query. This demo demonstrates the efficiency of OpenSearch in handling bulk searches and providing relevant results, such as the price like 5.5 and 8.9 for the first query and the other numbers for the other queries. With AMP search, we eliminate the need for individual API calls in a loop. Instead, we optimize the search process by sending a single document with multiple queries, improving efficiency akin to bulk indexing. Although this demo showcases a simplified example, it's important to note that the bulk vector search can handle a significant number of API calls in a single operation. OpenSearch architecture and scalability allow for high-performance searches across various real-world scenarios. I hope this demo has provided valuable insights into OpenSearch's potential for bulk vector search. Thank you for joining me, and I look forward to exploring advanced use cases in the future. Unlock the potential of your data with ease using Amazon OpenSearch service. Feel free to reach out to us if you have any further questions, comments, or thoughts or suggestions. We are here to support you on your journey with Amazon OpenSearch service and ensure you get the most out of your data. Our team is ready to assist and provide guidance as you explore the capabilities of OpenSearch. So do not hesitate to contact us. We value your feedback and are committed to your success. Thank you.